Coming up on DIA TV News tonight at 8, family members of Suraj Mahadeva are demanding justice after the 26-year-old was shot to death in Chicago. The Indian-American worked as a medical clinician for a local doctor's office, and his family says they are not sure why someone would target him. Calling all minority volunteers, the Republican National Committee has opened 10 community centers across Texas, and a huge part of their goal, to woo Indian-American voters along with other Asian Americans. Recent surveys show Indian-Americans swung 10% for Republicans in 2020. And chief economist of the International Monetary Fund, Geeta Gopinath, met with Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who shared the moment on Twitter. The visit also comes at a time when Gopinath is all set to take over as the IMF's first deputy managing director next year. Those stories and all the news tonight at 8. Join us.